not your Barbie girl. I'm living in my own